First and foremost, thank you very much for hosting me. I'm really, really humbled, and I'm blessed to be here.
Yeah, surely.
Talking about basketball, personally, my journey of basketball started from far, very, very far. That was in high school, and in a situation whereby we did not have enough exposure. We didn't have coaches. We didn't have the facilities like we do have them right now.
Yeah.
Although I'm saying this like there are so many years ago, there are not so many. That was about, I began knowing basketball in 2007. That was at KPC when I was in P7 vacation. Yeah. That is end of 2007, actually, that KPC North.
Yeah.
That's when I first touched the basketball. Then 2008, when I joined Namibiango in Senior One, I saw people playing. Actually, the people whom I saw there playing and inspired me were Sally of he played for Chambogo Warriors.
Yeah.
Do you remember him?
The left-handed.
Yes. And Omongin.
Yeah.
Omongin, last I saw him playing for City Oil. Those were the guys whom I found in Namibiango. I was in Senior One. These guys were playing basketball at another level. And we would actually just go there to watch them. You know, for us by that time, they couldn't allow you to step on the basketball court that those guys are on.
Yeah.
Because they were senior sixes. You are a senior one. You just, the best you can do is watch.
Yeah.
Other than that, you don't step there. But nonetheless, that's where I started. Beautifully, or I would say lucky for me, that when I was playing with those guys, once in a while, when they could see me about midday one, when the sun is very hot, when they are still resting and waiting to come. So when we would go to court and, you know, try a few shots here and there, and then they would come and they meet us, they would see what we are doing, and, you know, they would identify talent. I don't know if I can use that one. So, in one way or another, they identified my talent. They realized I could at least throw in the ball.
Yeah.
Yeah, at any sport. They would just give it to me. Although I was weak, I didn't know how to bounce. They only told me one thing, throw in the ball.
Yeah.
And throwing in the ball gave me an opportunity to play with them.
Yeah.
When I was in Senior One, Senior Two, but still, of course, I still had people who didn't believe in me, and it was challenging.